What the hell is this shit? Black Dart Drarid. Progress here. Okay, look this way. Somewhere. What happened to the goblins? He's dealing with a lot of goblins. Fast. Maybe this would be. Have the right kind of vet common with that, but they're not strong enough for the skeleton champions. And Mr. Skelly Room. Oh. fucking full of things. Okay. Let's save right here.
Well, I don't know what's up ahead, but I'm gonna look around and try to remember what the hell happened. There we go. Every time I stop playing and I start playing again, I have to press the shift key. Yeah, here's more stuff that I don't know. Two more skeletons. They're probably those, one dudes. Okay. Oh, that's why there are two. Okay. It's been like 3 days since I played, so let's figure out. Oh, why not? Yeah, how about that? I remember this. I just bought like everything. Just why not? Don't need that. So I get one of them. Yeah, why not? I don't think I quite need one of those. And I need to save those, so how about just one of these? Oh, is this a magic? Nope. Well, I guess I got both of them. Go home to your mother. Two-handed, I don't want that. This one's like, yeah, but I've already got one. I mean, that's just in case I need it. I don't really need it, but get rid of this. I don't want that. Where did I pick these things up? These are dumb. Are these bargaining chips? I guess they are light. I've still got some stuff to spare. I've got a little bit of magic now. Let me save. I did kill things. Alright. So, I did save again. Oopsie doopsie. I hate these inclines like this. It's hard to see what's up there until you're too close to avoid it. Anyway, there's a couple of titties on the ceiling. I don't see anything. And this is just empty. Okay, it's just nothing. Well, let me go around it to make sure that the map shows up right. Doodly doot. Okay, so now I can go this way a little bit. I don't see anything yet. Okay, there's a skeleton. Another skeleton. Ebony, I am not picking that up. I don't care if it's an ingredient. I'm not picking up ebony. Uh-oh. Hello. Thanks for the bone meal. Not that I need it. Okay, good. I was worried that there would be like a little offshoot down here. Not that I'm scared of any of these skeletons. Didn't he just have a shield? Okay, we are breaking out one of these and one of these. I died. I should have got the good one, and I didn't do it. I was trying to save it, because I only got, what, two? I was trying to save those good ones. I should have just ran away. Let him chase me. I didn't see all that stuff right around the corner there, so anyway, now that I loaded the game, I had to hit the shift key again so I can run again. Let me get my map updated. I believe down here is where we have to start sneaking. This stuff should be the same, so just that. I just want to fight the one of them. Try not to take so many risks. I can save my... Save my potions. I only got this many. They're hard to find. Oh shit, everything's coming after me. How that happened. Okay, they can catch up to me whenever. I'm gonna have to use... Oh, I got four. Why not? Where'd that other one go? There's still another one. Should still be another one. These don't drop anything. Hope it didn't run back here somewhere. Well, I'm at full health, so I guess I'm fine. I had to use a little bit more than I would have liked to, but... Now that I know that I've got to save the game, because fucking lag. There it goes. Anyway, save the game for sure. Well, anyway, I'm making some kind of progress. I thought there was still another skeleton.
close the door.
Temple Catacombs. I don't think I need to go there. I'm looking for goblins. Pretty sure these are all the same. I'm about to max out on that, so I just thought I'd have something to replace it with so I can gain more experience in light armor. It will lower my armor class. I'm curious, is that thing right up here? I know there was like, I killed the one, but then there was three more, I thought. Okay, so it circles back around here. Where I started at, and then I turned around. Okay. Well, at least I can see what's that. Is this connected? I don't think that's connected. This is an incline. I don't see how it would be connected there. Am I even going the right way? I'm not finding goblins. I'm finding skeletons. Back up, back up, back up. I don't want to find anything else. Did I just hear? I'll save, for sure.
Well, let's find out what's in the garden. Oh, shit. This doesn't look like a garden. Looks like a cave to me. With more skeletons in it.
Does he have an axe? Probably not. I think my axe is better than the one that he's got. Yeah, that looks like a steel axe. I've got a silver axe. I think I'm going the wrong way. What is this? I think I might be going the right way. What the fuck is this? It looks neat. Skeletons. I think it's just the atmosphere, right? It's not actually a big fancy room. I'm trying to find goblins. So, I feel like I've gone the wrong way. Maybe I'll have to come back here later. This is the temple. I mean, wasn't I in the palace or something? I don't know. I was drunk. I got ended up here somehow. I feel like I'm going the wrong way. I got so many potions. I have to go back to town. Which I can just cast a spell and come back. What
course this place be respawned already. I've been away for so long. Is like weird the way it's written. Was here already, wasn't it? This looks like it goes that way. Okay. More undead. Looks like there's a way out of here, so may as well just come back. Maybe I go to the basement. Then I'll go across. What kind of sewer system is this? This is ridiculous. Like regular doors that you walk through. Okay, let's go to this basement. How the hell do I get out of this place? I just want to go back to town so I can go to God's Reach and start over. And there's the exit. Reception area.
Justice never sleeps.
I don't know how I wound up in the temple.
Mournhold. Sit. Mournhold. City of the light. City of magic.
I kind of wanted to go back to God's Reach anyway. I have so many random junk things in my inventory. There's a sewer here. There's a digital sewer. Outside, it's a decent temperature. I've got some leaves to rake. So before they get rained on again.